All right, round two. I don't even know what race day this is. Number 11 or 12 or something like that. Last race of the year. It's getting sunny. Feeling a bit warmer than it did this morning. Blew off the track a little bit, so if you go to the inside of most of the corners, you should have clean dirt. A little bit more grip. If you get stuck on the outside, it might be a little bit looser. Look out, arms coming on the straightaway. Look out. Clear it up. It's in 10 minutes to the actual course.
9 minutes left.
I have a gut feeling the points are tight in this class, but I really can't tell you who's what. We'll get that figured out here in the next week or two.
Point two, point one.
Looks like it's Marcel out front, currently in the forecast. Ed and Chris, second and third. Going for the big jump to the left, and might catch the moon. Oh, Chris, he's got his nose down a little bit more. That's helping. Oh, look at him coming out of the stage.
Eight minutes left.
Oh, look out on the straight. Let the marshals put you in the right lane. Oh, marshal comes again. He can let Levi go down the straightaway. He's held up a little bit now. You get off the track, Levi, and let the marshals put you back going the right way.
Point four.
Oh, Marcel lands on the lid. Off the digger. Saw that in slow motion. Looks like Ed holding second place in this red low. Let's see, coming up to the big air. Fisher's upside down, coming into the four pack, losing a bit of ground on second place. There's a little more trouble in the four pack, and Levi's coming up behind him now. Trying to take third place away from Chris.
7 minutes
left. Marcel slowing down there at the end of the straightaway. I'm not sure what he's doing. Oh, Chris has trouble getting off into the big air. Marshall's there for you, bud.
6 minutes left.
Somebody tell those people in the halftime truck that the dead end road they're going down there. Maybe they'll get you. They may be dry now. Unless they can get open. Maybe it is open at the far end there to get into the Richie Billy block. Alright, last time around, Chris was 8.2 behind Ed.
0.6.
Ed's coming around here in the straightaway, still holding on to second place. He is 16 seconds behind Marcel. Last time around, Levi was 28 seconds behind Chris. Jones, 14 and a half behind Levi. And we are at 5 minutes halfway through the race, guys.
5 minutes left.
Yeah, there you go, Mr. Right Half Ton, going the other way. Get line. Alright, let's see Levi coming around this time. 26.7 behind Chris. He falls down a little bit. Ed holding 24 seconds in front of Chris. Alright, jump came around now, 29 seconds behind Levi, so Levi's on the move. Chris, 17 behind Ed now, making up a little bit of gap. Sorry, Chris, black truck, black pipe. I couldn't even see it there, stuck in the weed. Yeah.
3 minutes left.
Alright, 2.5 minutes to go, guys. Oh, race leader's upside down. Should be some exercise in the middle of the cup there.
0.6.
Ed coming around, lap number 8. He's 37 seconds behind Marcel, so he's got a good lead. Levi now, 29 seconds behind Chris. Just a little over 2 minutes for the main drivers. Marcel slowed down a couple times. He's put in some 47 second laps. Last couple were 55 and 53. Turn around, Levi, and go. We're good.
0.7.
One minute left.
0.6.
Alright, 30 seconds on the clock, driver.
0.9.
Alright, John and Levi racing down the straightaway. They are a lap apart. You guys got a lap on Jones. He's 46 seconds behind Chris.
Game over, man. Game over.
Here comes Chris finishing his race. In the 3 spot. You're done, Chris. Everybody, finish your lap. Red comes around, finishes up in the fuse bar.
Keeler.
Marcel comes around. Top place finish.
Car
on the field. Levi comes around, finishes up in the fourth spot.
Car 4 comes.
Two more corners to Jones.